Skype connects families, friends, and even school classrooms. It's an easy and quick way to share ideas with others around the world or the block.
First, download the app Skype. You can get this app by downloading it on the App Store, Google Play, Windows Store, and off the internet. All you need is a tablet, phone, or computer that has a front-facing camera. Once you have downloaded the app, you have to either sign up or log in. If you need to create an account, you don't have to worry. Skype makes it easy to sign up. It will take you no time at all. Once you have made an account, you can change your profile and settings. Wrap the profile tab by clicking your profile picture. Here's how you change your profile picture. You can write a short bio for others to see by clicking this box. Click the symbol to open profile settings. Now that you have an account, you will want friends and family to Skype with. First, tap the plus sign in the top right corner, and when the Skype directory pops up, you will want to type in their name. I bet you want to Skype someone now, don't you? First, you're going to find a friend that is online. These symbols appear next to a person's name to show their status. Once you have someone you want to Skype with, tap the call button and it will start the video call. This is a Skype video that I have recorded. All you have to do is tap the video and press play.
My first question is, when you were mayor of Adrian, how long did you serve as mayor?
I served as mayor for 6 years. That's 3 terms. Each term is 2 years.
And secondly, what did you do as mayor that stands out to you?
Well, a lot of things stand out to me. First of all, it's a real honor to be the mayor of a city as large as Adrian. We have over 22,000 people, so that stands out as being a real honor to be elected by the people to be the mayor. And then, secondly, I think we accomplished a lot of things together with the city commission while I was mayor. We got a new city hall building downtown. We built a new police department. We have a new parks and recreations building. We have a new bus barn. And all of these things happened during the period that I was mayor.
Sounds great.
We also made major changes to the downtown. We took out all the parking meters so that people don't have to pay to park to shop downtown. So that was a big thing, too.
Anything else you want me to know?
Do you have any other questions?
Not right now.
Okay.
Okay.
Alright, Alex, thank you. Yep, goodbye.
When you're calling, you can turn your video and microphone on or off and end the call with these icons. Also, you can instant message them while you're Skyping. Here's the end call button, the instant message button, sound settings, microphone settings, and video and camera settings. The great thing about Skype is that it works across all devices, iOS, Android, and Windows. It works on tablets, computers, phones, and TVs.